Welcome students to your new class of science subject, and again I will tell you, get ready with your copies and pencil and eraser. Okay, so come on Atri, you are getting tired. Come on, get ready with your pencil and eraser, with your copy. Come on. Yes, come on, cheer up. And I'm going to give you something on the board as classwork, and you are going to note it down in your copy. So whatever copy you are getting, just get ready with it. Let's start. So the first one is activity time. Okay, it's activity time. And I'm going to draw something on the board, and you are also going to draw the same thing in your copy. And then after, you have to name it. Okay? So let's start. So the first one, which is shining brightly and scorchingly. Now, can you tell me which season is this? Come on, I'm waiting for your answers. Which season is this? Nice background. It's quite visible. Okay, so I got the first answer from Srijan. It's summer. Next from Sangashishta, then after Rashmita, then after Priyam, then after Otri, Shrestha. Where is Shrestha? Okay, okay, okay. Rudra Aditya and Shyam Prabhu. Very good. So you understood that this is the season when sun shines brightly and we are sweating, and many things are there which is related to this season. And now let's see which are the things which are related to summer season. Like, along with summer season, something is related, that is, what type of clothes do we wear? What type of clothes do we wear during summer season? Yes, Gaurika is typing. Three more are typing. Come on, fast. Let's see who is the first one. Yes, Ashmita first. Srijan second, Shyama Prabhu third, and Shrestha fourth. Very good, Shamantak. Anurag, Gaurika. Gaurika, please rectify your answer. Next comes Atri, Shashmit Ghosh, Rudra Aditya, Shangshishta. Okay, so very good. Now, the clothes. This is summer season. You have identified the season, it's summer season, and in summer season we wear cotton clothes. So in summer season we wear cotton clothes, right? Now, what type of food do we eat in summer season? So what type of food is being preferred in summer season? Let us talk about something like fruits. Can you tell me which type of fruit? Yes, Priyam has told juice. Yes, so juice has been preferred in summer season. Watermelon. Very good, Ashmita. Watermelon, a mango. Very nice, Srijan. Yes, very good, Tathagata, Shamantak. Excellent. Come on. So the food which we like to have, lychee. Yes, lychee is also a summer fruit. Jackfruit is also a summer fruit. Very good. Quite intelligent students I am having. Tathagata, pineapple. Very good. Actually, pineapple is a monsoon fruit also, because it is available from monsoon. Okay. Okay. So yes, Swathagata is eating pineapple. That's why he has written black palm. Okay, Shyamanta. Okay, black palm. Okay, very nice. It's also a summer fruit. And what is this, Aishwarya? Please don't take shortcuts. What is this? What a P? Please write it properly. Okay. Aishwarya, I am waiting for your correct answer, beta. Okay. So Garika is also typing. So I got the answers. First of all, we like to have cold drinks like juices and all those. And the next one, the fruit which we like to have are watermelons and mangoes and jackfruits, all this, right? So these are the fruits which are available in summer season. Now let's go for the next one. Everyone has noted this one in your copies. I hope everyone has written this one in your copies. So let's blackberry. Okay, Gaurika, mango, juicy mango, lychee, black palm. Okay, Aishwarya, blackberry. Okay, very good. Very nice. Now let's go for the next one. And you have to tell me receiving some answers just now only before I completed my drawing. So yes, which season is this? And already I got rainy. Yes, it's rainy season. Very good students, it's rainy season. And now you tell me, rainy season is also known as, one more name we are having for rainy season. Can I get that name? Can I get that name from my students? One more name is there for rainy season. Yes, Shyama Prabhu has given the correct answer and the first one to answer. Very good, Shyama Prabhu. And Shangashishta, very good. Aishwarya, I told one more name is there for rainy season. And that is Apriyam. Please rectify your answer, beta. Spelling is wrong, beta. And even Shashmit, spelling is wrong. Okay, so monsoon is the word which we usually use for rainy season. Okay, so this is rainy season or monsoon. Next comes clothes. So which type of clothes do we wear in rainy season? All of you, come on. Which type of, 7 are typing, 8 are typing. Waterproof, I got the first answer from Ashmita. Very good. Raincoat, yes, raincoat is also known as waterproof and waterproof clothes. That means the clothes which covers our body and save us from water. Okay, those are called waterproof clothes. And raincoat, very good. Waterproof, yes, very nice. So we wear waterproof clothes. We wear waterproof clothes, right? Yes. Now, what type of food do we like to eat during rainy season? Can we discuss about some particular type of food or some particular type of fruit we love to have during rainy season? Yes, gumboot is also a part. Atri, very good. Yes, Priyam also has given. Yes, pineapple. Atri has given. Tathagata also pineapple. Very good. Pineapple is the fruit which is very much available during monsoon season. Next, anyone? Yes. Very good. Yes, palm is also there. Okay, next, anything more? And don't you think that lovely hot snacks are very much preferable during this rainy season? Yes, fried things, right? Hot fried things are also preferable during rainy season. They are becoming a very much good part of our diet during the rainy season. So obviously, yes, Shava Prabhu, it's the best recipe during the rainy season. Yes, Rashmita, very nice. So I hope you love that menu, right? Yes, very good. Okay, so yes, Granthana, I am not getting your answer, beta. Granthana, I want your answer. Not this type of iconic expressions. Okay, come on. So, fruit like pineapple and food like, as told by my students, khichdi, papad, and very nice and lovely hot snacks. Okay, so this is the food items we prefer in rainy season. So let me write down the name of the fruit which is available, that is pineapple, and one more fruit, that is guava. During the summer and in the monsoon season also we are getting it, and it is very much available and gets a good taste of it, that is guava. Okay, so let's go for the next activity, and that is Aishwarya has given papad. Aishwarya, very good. So let's go for the next one, and the next one is so who is the one to answer this one? Yes. Yes, so with the help of these two items, you can understand that it's winter season where we use which type of clothes? Which type of clothes? It's a winter season. And we are using, yes, very good. And spelling, Shamantha, please rectify your spelling of woolen. Rectify the spelling of woolen. Even Shyama Prabhu, please rectify the spelling of woolen better. I know you know the spelling, just it's a typing mistake. Do it. So it's woolen. So we prefer to wear woolen clothes, yes, or three jacket. Overall, when we are speaking about woolen clothes, that means also we are speaking about all the types of different items. Okay, it may be muffler, it may be jackets, it may be gloves, everything includes in that part, that is woolen clothes. Okay, which helps us to keep warm. Now everyone will answer one question, and in a very general form, that which is the exact fruit which is known as winter fruit. Come on, one fruit which you like to have in winter. Yes, I'm getting lots of answers. Yes, very good. Gaurika has given apple, and rest of the students all have given orange. Yes. Who is this? Aishwarya, I have already crossed that question. Please be with me and concentrate over here. Okay, concentrate over here. I have asked some different question now, and I am getting the answer for that particular question. Okay, jacket is also a correct answer. It is related to the woolen clothes. Next comes Tathagato, grapes. Tathagato, no, it's not a winter fruit, beta. Though it is available all over the year now, but it is not a winter fruit. Apple and orange mainly are winter fruits. Okay, apple is also available throughout the year, but oranges are not available throughout the year. So consider that one as the most important winter fruit which we do not get after the winter crosses. So let us see, it's orange. Okay, so it's orange. So this was the knowledge where, yes, cherries are also there, peas are also there, strawberries are also there. Very good, very nice. So yes, so here comes the part where we learned about the different types of seasons. According to the season, we wear different types of clothes, and according to the clothes we eat, and according to the climate we have different food habits, right? Different type of fruits, different type of menu in our lunch, breakfast, dinner. So this is related to what season. So I hope all of you have gone through the chapter 4, that is our clothes, offline videos which on YouTube I have made. These videos were made in 3 parts. First part, information on seasons. Second part, information on clothes. And third part, it was practice time. Did you all watch those videos? How many of you have watched the YouTube videos of chapter 4? How many of you watched? Yes, Asmita has gone through, Rudra Aditya has gone through, Srijan is giving response, Priyam also, Tathagata also, Shangashishta also. And those who have still not watched those videos, please open the e-portal, go to that chapter, and you will find all the 3 videos over there, offline videos. Okay, so first, if you have not gone through those videos, first go through that video and then after follow this class. Okay, that will be fruitful for all of you. Now, so we understood 3 seasons are there: summer, winter, rainy or monsoon, and even we are having spring. We have not discussed over here spring season. Spring season is the season which is known as the season of growth, where everything grows, birds enjoy the mild and lovely weather or climate of the nature. Okay, so now let's go. All of you get ready. I am going to write some fill in the blanks on the board and you are going to answer it, but along with that you are going to write your fill in the blanks as classwork in your notebook. Come on, get ready for it. So the first one is, write down in your copies. This is very important for all of you for your term 1 examination. This is the first one. We wear dash to protect and cover our body. So first of all, you will write this fill in the blank in your copy and then after you will answer me. Not now. Already I started receiving. Ashmita, are you writing? Are you writing in your copy? Anurag, are you writing? Yes, show me your copies. Show me your copies. I want my students to write, not the parents. Ma'am, I would request, please hand it over to Anurag so that he can write on his own. Very nice. Anurag, please write on your own beta so that you can have the writing practice along with the class. Yes, very good, Anurag. And Aishwarya, Gaurika, Sangasishta, Shashmit, are you writing, beta? Shashmit, please show me your copy. Shashmit, please show me your copy, beta. Atri, please show me your copy. Show me your copy, beta. Already written. Show me your copy. I can understand you are showing me that I have completed, but show me your copy on the screen. Come on, I can see your copy. Show me. Anurag has shown me. That means Atri, you are not writing. Shall I agree with that my Atri is not writing? Yes, Atri has started writing now. Very good, Gaurika. Excellent, Gaurika. Very good. So now I can ask for the answers. That is, we wear dash to protect and cover our body. So we wear what? Very good, Rudraditya. Very good, Shashmit. Can I see your copy, beta? Yes. Come on, everyone, start writing. And here comes clothes. We wear clothes to protect and cover our body. Next comes, it is hot in dash. Come on, write down first. Everyone will write down first. Come on, come on. Yes. I got Tathagata, Shyama Prabhu, Sangshishta and Shrestha. Shrestha is the first one to give the correct answer. Shrestha. Okay, second answer, Ashmita gave both the answers together. Srijan, first answer. Okay, very good. So, it is hot in summer season and it is cold in winter season. Okay, so next comes number four, and number four is we, all of you please write down. We celebrate Christmas during dash season. So I know all of you know. Yes, Shyama Prabhu is the first one to give the answer. Shrestha second, and next is Tathagata, Ashmita, Sangshishta. Very good. And I hope all of you are writing. We celebrate Christmas during winter season. And number five, dash is a winter fruit. So let us write down, orange is a winter fruit. Okay. So, this are the five fill in the blanks which you have to complete in your copy, and I will be present before you with your next class on Monday with the rest of the part. Till that time, be attentive, concentrate on your studies, take care of your health and be safe. Bye bye. Bye, Vita.